from Power Director, it's Dartsman's Key Secret Life. Please welcome your host. She is the First Lady of Newcastle Gay Scene. It is yours truly, it's Dartsman.
Here's my key, philosophy. A freak like me just needs infinity.
To another edition of the Key Secret Life with me, yours truly. I'm just having a quiet drink in North Shields. I'll have a sleep better tonight anyway. Today I had a bit of a shit day, but Michelle put me at ease as usual. Thank you, pet. But I'm battling on as usual. It's not easy having autism and mental health, but I do know I can make it a lot easier by keeping busy and active at the same time. And I do find the cleaning jobs are a huge distraction. So I'm going to do what Wendy does when she works. Hello, Wendy Woo. I know you're watching as well. Wendy suggested to me a while back, why don't I try listening to music when I work? And I'm going to give it a go. And when I have a bath, I love listening to Enya. So both thick times that I have a bath and work, this could be a perfect treatment. That way I'll have no one to boss me about and no one to hassle me in the public eye. And the only way you're going to be happy in life is you have to learn to like yourself. And not let anything or anyone stand in your way. Show them that you won't be put down and show them what you're made of. I was due to see my counsellor today, but she's on a week's holiday, so I'll resume my sessions next week. I'm at Brunswick tomorrow cleaning the other two offices, so I should be making a packed lunch for a change before I start, as it's important to work on a full stomach to burn off the calories when you're working. A lot of people have asked me, have I coloured my hair? And the answer is yes, I have. It's a lot blonder than last time with the help from the colouring shampoo. So I've started applying rosemary and lavender oil diluted, because if you apply it to the roots, it treats it and it's good for your hair. If you do it once a day, the results could very well turn out to be permanent. Every time I type something on the autocue and I play it back, I always notice like a mistake all the time. It's so frustrating. And I do admit the texture is changing a little bit, so I intend to keep on treating my scalp on a daily basis. Also as well, eating eggs and nuts, for example, give your follicles a bit of nutrient and treatment. I haven't done this for a while, but I think some shout outs need doing. First, hello to Daryl Thompson. Thank you and I love you dearly, my friend. Hello to my beloved Fat Horse, who will be watching when he wakes up. Hello to Sandra Todd. Hello, Sandra. I hope the 10 o'clock news was a hoot. And keep a lookout when I use it for a future date. Hello, Michelle. Hello, Vicky Paris. Get your teeth in, shaka-boom, aye. And hello to the man who last Sunday said to me when I was munching on a roast potato during a karaoke instrumental that I couldn't eat on the job. To which I replied, how would you know? And that's Mr. Kelvin Whitelaw. Hello, buddy. And hello, Melissa Pett. I'll kick them all over for you. Hello to Ginny. Hello, sweetness. We'll catch up soon. And hello, Corey. That's it for this edition. Sam Dickinson will be here on the next episode, as he has a major announcement to make. But from me on here, until the next time, goodbye.